Hey everyone, it's Lisa from Canine Clips Dog Grooming Tips. This is Nugget, and he is a Biewer Yorkie who's coming for his full groom. It's been a little while since he's been here. Oops, and I see some more mats that I didn't realize were here. So I was going to try for a 3 3/4, but I'm thinking I'm going to have to do a 5 and then blend it with a 3 3/4 because he is just a little matted on both shoulders. A little bit in the legs, but more so in this area here, most likely because there's a harness that goes around him when he's on for his walks. All right, you're a good boy. So he's a little nervous, but he does fairly well. So we're just going to get started. I'm not going to use any restraints, and I'm not going to do any editing to the film, so you'll be able to see the full video. So if you do like the video, please let me know in the comments, give me a thumbs up, and please subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. As well, if you're interested in seeing what happens behind the scenes, so in between the groomings, or just some cute little videos of dogs, of their characteristics and stuff and behaviors that come out when they're not on a table, please check out my memberships and check out behind the scenes. So thanks for watching, guys, and I hope you enjoy the video. Okay. So I am trying the 3 3/4, but I am gonna switch to the number 5 here. That's a really nice coloring, as most Biewer Yorkies do. Why? Good boy. Okay, just gonna switch the blades. This one's starting to get a little warm.
Okay.
little bit, buddy. Good boy. All right, we got that all cleaned up. So I'm gonna switch to a number 7 to get underneath in that bum area and undercarriage, and possibly, most likely, a number 10 as well, just to get it all cleaned up. Good boy. But I like to leave this area a little bit longer if I can. Rather than a number 10, just to leave a little bit of fur there, but it does grow in different directions. You can see it curls in there, so it really takes it down quite a bit shorter. That just leaves a little bit of length, but definitely cleans it up. And that is where all that wonderful stuff likes to stick. And this I'm using a number 10. Yeah, good boy. All right, we're gonna get those feet done up now. Hey, good boy. I know. It's okay. hair under here. Down here. Good boy. I know. Hey, not yet. It's okay. It's okay. Okay. Hey. Okay. All right, good boy. Let's do that face up. Keep the face a little bit longer, but still trim it up so it kind of matches the body. Otherwise you'll have a really long face, and he's got a little bit of matting in his chin area here, so I'm just going to take a little bit of it out, but I'm also going to chop some of it off, so I don't want to waste my time combing it out, if I'm just going to cut it out anyways, then I'm not tugging on him, and then I'll go back and comb it out again once I got the majority of those mats out. There we go. Just a little bit of hair in there, you can see. My ears are pretty healthy. It's a little red, but I don't know, but I like the other way. Okay. Nice pose. It's like a Superman pose. Boy. Get it done, buddy. Okay. Good boy. Okay, that's paw. That's paw. Oh, that fur in there. Nails clean, trimmed up. And your feet are all done, but I know you don't like it. I know. One more. Yeah, good boy. Okay, good boy. Let's get that tail done. It's got a little bit of matting in there, so I'm gonna thin it out here first. All right, now this boy is ready for the bath. Okay, to the tub we go. Tub was not draining. I got some hair in it. There we go. Got some hair stuck in the drain. Imagine that. There we go. That's better. Okay. Okay, good boy. Well done. Back to the table we go. really soaks up the moisture, which means less blow drying for him. Hey, good boy. I know. It's a good boy. Okay, up, up, up. Okay, so we're gonna give him his blow dry now. Quarter now to see if it'll work in blending it, but I did have to take a little bit down. I guess I'll just do it just a little bit. I'm not sure, I'm going to switch the blades. This one doesn't seem to be have any juice left in it. Might be time for sharpening. Try this one on. Okay. Okay, just takes a little bit. Thank you. funny how nervous they are on the table. Well, not funny, but how different they are on the table from now. I'm nervous. And as soon as I put them on the floor and they know they're done, it's a different dog. I'll give you a little bit of insight into that when we're done here. Let's see how differently he behaves. Okay, and there's our boy all finished up there. I hope you enjoyed the video. Give him a little ear clean. Make sure we dry up any moisture that may have gotten into there. And that also helps dry out any wax. And he'll be able to release it. Brush your teeth. Okay, oh, come on. Good boy. I know. It's about done. It's gonna be the other side. It's about done. Hey, give me that. There you go. You've got a good fast tongue in there. Okay. Hey, get me from there, please. Hey, nugget. There you go. Good boy. Okay, good boy. All right, and there we all are done. And then I'll stay tuned and I'll just give you a little clip of what he's like when he's off the table. All right, and there he is, all finished up, which is a much happier boy. We have our next dogs here, waiting to get picked up as well, so we're actually getting groomed. So Nugget is all done. So hope you enjoyed the video, and you can see, hi Benny, he's very playful, and a much different temperament of dog once you get him off that table, which is pretty common, so. Hopefully you enjoyed a little sneak peek behind the scenes. And you have a great day. We'll see you again soon. Come here, buddy. Nugget. Come here. Good boy. You're a good boy. Yeah, it's a good puppy. All right, guys. Have a good day.